in the office we have.
We'll commit the rest of convoys. Because then we're going to be assured we're going to get the oil through. We're going to get plenty of these through anyway. How much manpower do you actually take per? 250. You're the biggest taking about 500. So actually, they're smaller sizes than my armies are. It's kind of worrying to say it like that. Alright, so we take Volony. Yep. You go. You go. Therefore, should be overhead already. With this in swing, let's go for a volunteers apparently. Let's go for a justification on you. We should have a bonus. We don't. The tension's helping. Let's go for a justification on Switzerland as well. And we'll wait for Luxembourg until another. Actually, Luxembourg is probably better to do now rather than later. Take about a year. Oh, wait. So we've got two others to go through. Hey, we've got a Spain one. Woo. Yeah, as long as this line breaks, we're fine. Can I borrow one of you? Again. Dead. Every time. Go for Antwerp. Why are you under? You're under attack, okay. Two separate pockets. One in the capital, one the... They're not doing too well for themselves. Let's circle around the back. Please make it so they can't retreat at all. Now, three pockets. Amount of attacks they're in, they're not winning that. That's gonna be a kill. And that's peace. Just give me a thing. And now I want you guys to be less overstacked. Why are you on extra free? Ah, you were assigned to the wrong army. Let's do it for this.
Attento. Ordini.
Alright, you guys.
Pronto, signore.
On this. Tank corps.
Attento.
I want you around here and then you'll just move in. Quick, we'll take them out, the easier it's going to be. I've got more experience, so let's actually get to work converting you over. If we do that and then bring it up to there, and then we need two SPGs, so yeah, fine. We're going to have to up our motorized production now. Still got plenty of light tanks to work through, holy Christ. Alright, there it is. Yeah, we've got plenty of motorized going through, holy Christ. Other side division, a tank corps. You guys should actually be fully reinforced by now. Okay, it's waiting for SPGs. I do like my SPGs. It's actually really starting to grow on me. It's how useful they can actually be. Once I build in forts. The idea being when the Germans come, then they'll just hit the fort line. Especially with being in the Alps, it's going to be very difficult for them. Let's build here as well. Actually, not that. Build it here. That's a lot of civilian factories we've got right now, though. Next war decoration. Team Switzerland. It's half our way. 150 days. We're just finding you as well. You are 120 days. So we're actually going to have Netherlands before then. Okay. Well, not saying you need an army or anything, but not recruiting enough. Yeah, I don't know. He's waiting for artillery. Okay. Signal call. Get the weapons. We really just need a lot more troops around Switzerland. You know, I just get more experience as well. But some of these are going to need more fighting soon. Because I might go in for medium tanks. Because I do like my light tanks, but I like my medium tanks more. Like, it really depends on how I'm building. Like, Italy, I will say, I think light tanks are better. Medium tanks are better than them. Germany, any tank. Like, light tanks good for Blitzkrieg, heavy tanks good for, like, the grind. France varies, but I'd say heavy tanks are better because your defensive is going to keep you alive longer than your offensive. Which I was even kidding. That's a thought. Without the Western Allies, you're still going to be a war with Switzerland to Czechoslovakia. I do love how the MEF overbuilds are still a thing. To keep hide the rearmament from French and British. The French and British don't exist anymore. There is no France or Britain. Let's go for claims to Yugoslavia. That's what our relations done. Let's move to mechanized offensive. I really just need experience. The bright side is we've definitely got enough factories. We'll put them in Britain. It's the magic ton of them. I might get some of the synthetic stuff as well. The oil research is done. Because they are going to come in useful. If I wanted to, I could improve working conditions just to get us a bit more stability, but that would bring us up to, I think, 140 is 20, which would be 10. Just have a 10% extra, which we don't really need. It would help when we're at war, but I don't think anything carries over. We definitely got too many tanks. We're still getting rid of Vickers. Hey, Vickers need to get rid of. I do wonder how you can convert light tank 1s into light SVG 2s. Of all things, that doesn't make sense to me. Okay, with all of this we've got, and we've still got a lot of manpower, I don't really have an issue with taking the background backstabber. And that'll give us a bit more political power so we can actually get some changes out quicker. If we were low on manpower, we'd go for the Prince of Terror. And with France and Britain under our belt, that would be a lot of manpower we can get. Still probably not as much as Germany Reich. Around 7k. We think we've got less than 7k. Do you actually have a bigger army? 62 roundabouts, actually. If we keep up the recruitment drive, we actually do have more than maybe. Well, there's a lot of factories going to consumables. We have 287 factories. Of all three kinds. somewhat impressed.
Alright, let's upgrade the things here.
Yeah. This just to give us a bit of oomph. Because then wherever we get moving out, we actually have something. You're actually getting something now. It's not a full surround, but we're not due for the War of Switzerland yet. Well, the Netherlands are down before that. I'll have to turn back for Luxembourg. There's the cannon. Really, we'll take 134. Let's get Science Tank up. And let's upgrade this baby. Cannon de da 149, 40 mil. 35 caliber. We've got to replace 2,000. Nearly 3,000 of them. That's not that much. We need to get more experience. We need a big war. That's probably going to be Germany. We just need to unite Europe, really. Or Europe, Turkey, Spain. I don't go for Iberia just yet. The Russians are going to be eyeing that up. I see that's a reason to go to war with me, and I don't want to go to war with Soviets just yet. If anything, I just want to leave them for the Russians, the Germans. So we went down the other road. More breakthrough. Recovery rate organization. Organization. I think everything's actually better off. Blitz and breakthrough. Blitz. So we don't get breakthrough. Honestly, I think just... I remember if it's better, Sweden. Oh, there's a crew of Sweden. Nice. So our light tank's actually going faster. Or was it the Solaire that was struggling? Yeah, that's who it was. 13-2. Max speed is... doesn't actually say. Really? Pretty good soft attack, hard attack, flyers. Yeah, doesn't actually say. Oh, I thought they've had that one covered. Oh, I do want the signal block. Do you say here? Max speed 12. In terms of extra, yeah. Max speed, yeah, so these go faster in general. Okay. Hmm. Interesting. We still haven't got rid of all of our sixes. Or our threes, however. Hmm. Odd. So, you know, like a thumping outside. Maybe it's the ghost. Nearly got the cast and the Sieta, the fighters as well, which won't take too much longer. Definitely got plenty of SVGs. We've definitely got plenty of SVGs. I don't think where else we could go from here. Just driving a few states ahead. Yugoslavia is a good option. Switzerland we need to take out just to keep it out of German hands. Luxembourg we definitely need to take to keep it out of German hands. We really need to fortify like along here. Like a second Maginot, so to speak. Everything along the German border just needs fortifying the hell out of. As you can tell, was at the German side of the border because we're not actually manning it. Then we'll go to war with us. Air is our sea. Actually, that's a good one. I actually did a few games as the Czechs, and they've got some interesting things here. But it's really an iffy position, because one way or another, you're going to be fighting the Germans. I think the only way you don't fight the Germans is if you go, like, go right, Czech fascism, national fascism, I think it is. Against German Parliament. Still, this is actually really, really interesting. I need to try it out another time. Just because there's another achievement I'll get. I got the one for taking Munich. There's one for like taking Canberra when you're at war with the Allies. And that one sounds interesting just because you have to get like over here, you have to get a naval access. You have to get a navy port, coastal, whatever, dockyard. And hope your Allies have a good navy. So I think the only way you can really do that is either turning to the Soviets or turning to the Germans. If you turn to the Germans, I can see that backfiring. Because you're going to be stuck in their wars. I think it's the most factions I've had in peacetime. It's impressive. Scary as well. There's a Solophone. Really, it's just getting this now. That's all the 38 takes. And it's just like, where do I want to go? What do I want? Still looks like there should be more going down here. Oh, the average efficiency. I could build some bombers. So I think I do actually need them. They've been paying off, that's the best bit. Because the damage to the infrastructure is actually doing a lot more work than I thought it would. We have 18 carrier flights, but no carriers. And we don't even know how to build carrier fighters. This is just conversions, isn't it? Yeah. So we're gonna have to get some more then. Turn into tank. We'll take out of the SPG because we're getting plenty of them now. We're doing upgrades. We need a lot of them. All right. So, what am I doing again? The planes. Yes, planes. Split you in half again. Let's go. And you assigned to this group. You're not the group I'm looking for. You're 500. Where are you guys? Another group of guys, okay. You're naval bombers. Did I ever split you guys up? Oh, I did, okay. Better safe than sorry. You guys were assigned, you guys aren't. So you guys join them. Again, thank you. Ever since I've been this app, I actually enjoy using it. It's actually made a lot of sense. You guys are replenishing time. We're actually getting cast up, aren't we? Yeah. One line of it. Or one set of it, rather. They should be moving out, though. And when there's bites, I'll bite. This is on the way. Oh, so this is done. Really? Yeah, the object could probably take that alone. They haven't got enough here anyway. It helps if they have an order to actually take it. Well, no planning bonus, but... one outflank.